Professor Dave here. Let's learn the order of arithmetic operations.
He knows a lot about all kinds of stuff, Professor Dave explains.
We've learned about addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, and exponentiation. That's quite a few operations, so let's look at cases where multiple operations are being used at once. How about this? 5 times 3 plus 4 minus 2 times 6. What's the best way to do this? Let's start from the left. 5 times 3 is 15, plus 4 is 19, minus 2 is 17, times 6 is 102. Out of curiosity, what if we start from the right? 2 times 6 is 12, 4 minus 12 is negative 8, 3 plus negative 8 is negative 5, and 5 times negative 5 is negative 25. Well, that's strange. That's a totally different number. Actually, there are plenty of other numbers we could get too, depending on which operations we do first. But shouldn't we all be doing the same math and getting the same answer? Since it's arbitrary where to start, we have come up with a convention that we all follow so that we all get the same answer. This convention for the correct order of operations is called PEMDAS. It stands for parentheses, exponents, multiplication, division, addition, and subtraction. This tells us the order that we do things, from left to right. First, we perform any operations found within parentheses. Then we apply any exponents that are present. Then we do any multiplication and division. And lastly, we do addition and subtraction. Let's apply this method to our previous example. There are no parenthetical terms or exponents, so let's jump straight to the multiplication. 5 times 3 is 15, and 2 times 6 is 12. We must do this before doing any addition. Now this reads 15 plus 4 minus 12. Now it's all addition and subtraction, so we just go left to right. 15 plus 4 is 19, minus 12 is 7, and according to PEMDAS, this is the only correct answer. Now let's try a trickier one. 15 plus 3 plus 2 quantity squared. Notice that this is how we refer to this parenthetical term verbally. It implies that 3 plus 2 lies within parentheses. Continuing with the expression, we have minus 9 times 6 plus 2 cubed. So let's go through the order of operations. First, we do the parenthetical term. 3 plus 2 is 5. Then we do any exponents. 5 squared is 25, and 2 cubed is 8. Now we have to do the multiplication before we do any addition. So 9 times 6 is 54. Now we can just add and subtract across. 15 plus 25 minus 54 plus 8 equals negative 6. This is the only correct evaluation of this expression when we follow the order of operations. If you want to make sure you can do this on your own, let's check comprehension. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.